guys come back to another story. My story mode, the end of the episode.
I know, you don't have to jump.
You know, I hate when you brag about you at the Sorens Little Brady Club.
I'm not bragging. I think I got a legitimate idea here.
Yeah. Wanna play episode 3 and 4, but not me recording it?
Yes. We have to find the other people.
Okay.
Jesse, go talk to one of them.
Oh yeah. Wait, hold on. I think.
Talk to Lucas. He's the one that helped you guys kill the creeper.
Wanna play episodes 3 and 4?
Wait, I think I know.
Wanna play episodes 3 and 4, but not me recording it?
Yes,
or do you want me to record it and you play?
How about you record it and I play?
Are you sure?
Yes, too.
Of course. Should we go out? Should we go until it's morning, or should we go now? Saving.
Okay, everyone, let's get moving.
Okay.
Do you want to call her?
Jesse, right?
Oh, hello.
We need to have a chance to acquaint ourselves properly. I think you saved your friend Petra from this wither storm. Sounds like you're a pretty impressive individual. Takes fights with lots of monsters?
I don't think we're at the actual answer.
And sure of yourself. I appreciate that. In any case, I sort of wish that you had taken my side earlier.
Yeah.
Hey, do you know, remember the hooded cloaks, Harry Potter? Do you remember me finding them on that Friday when we were packing up? Remember, I was like, oh, look at these cloaks. Where is that box? The box of samples from that Friday.
Scratching the bell.
It's hot topic.
So
we hot topic.
He's such a beast.